Base Gamer, what timing? Those Team Galactus scoundrels are after the legendary Pokemon. We got to help Dawn. Ouch, what's with this old timer? It is our mission to stall you. Sorry, but we gotta do our job. In order for us to bring peace to the world, we must control it. Losing was a part of my job too. I feel better by saying that.
You're too young to understand.
I'll knock your Pokemon into orbit.
If this mission is successful, we will get a nice bonus.
My mind is going Orville.
I'm heartbroken. That face, it brings back bad memories. I'm talking about the Valley Windworks. I caught a whole lot of trouble for that little incident. What's with that look on your face? You do remember me, don't you? Fine, whatever, I'll tell you who I am again. I'm Mars, one of Team Galactus Commanders. Oh, cute. You two think you can save the day in your little game of hero. Not a chance, not even a teeny one. You're all going down.
Thank you.
happen again. I lost again. So first it was the Valley Windworks, and now it's Lake Faridi that I own you for. This shouldn't be happening to a Team Galactic Commander. Calm down, Mars. I've done my part in all of this. My mission was to transport the Lakespawn to our HQ. That's right. I accomplished my mission without a problem. Team, we're pulling out. The boss is waiting at the HQ. The Pokemon of the Three Lakes are connected somehow. Thanks to Saturn's grandstanding at Lake Valor, a cavern appeared here. It was the cavern where the Pokemon Mesmerus slept. Mesmerus appeared too, probably to go help its friends. That worked out well for us. It was super easy to catch. So now we got them all. Mesmerus, the being of emotion, Esel, the being of willpower, Uxie, the being of intelligence. Now that we have all three, you can look forward to what Team Galactic has in store for them.
I see. This also occurred at Lake Valor. Another legendary Pokemon was taken away by Team Galactic. Both of you went up against full-fledged criminals. The fact that you're unharmed is reason enough to celebrate. But what about Lake Acuity? Is Barry safe?